CES is underway at the Las Vegas Convention Center. 175,000 people, including this lady right here in the Valley, for the Techstravaganza. And Catherine here scoured the floor to find all the new gadgets that we will all be wanting in 2020.
Certainly, home improvement lifestyle expert Catherine Emery. She is back with her amazing finds.
Extravaganza, Techstravaganza.
I wrote that. Right?
I like that.
That was nice. I like that.
That was an impromptu, not on the screen.
Yeah,
on the fly.
It's so good to have you.
Thank you.
I love when you're in town.
You guys are my favorite.
You always bring on all the
love
fun
it.
Goods.
Love it.
Let's start.
Let's
first.
Start.
Let's say you have somebody in your life that you want to keep out because
yes.
they're abusive.
Wow, we're going with this theme still.
It doesn't just have to be a lock. It can be a smart lock.
You know what? This is why you need. So Baldwin.
Okay.
Is that number one? They're number one. I'm getting there. They're number one in classic design, right? So it's a luxury item. Now they have technology.
Oh, look at that.
So when you go to your yoga class that you need to go to that we were talking about, and you
find
need
my center.
To lock
That's
find
a great
your
idea.
Center,
mm-hmm.
there's 16 different codes for the smart lock. So literally you wave your hand like here, you put in your code, and then you're good to go. The nice thing is too, look at the different there. So there's two different styles of the deadbolt, three different styles for the handle, but 17 different finishes. 30 seconds it'll lock automatically if whether you go in
That's
or out,
you.
Which is nice. Mm-hmm. And it's touchscreen. So you wave your palm, you put in your code, and then it'll open.
So it's like dual verification. It's
yes,
reading
you
your
wave
palm,
your hand. Yes,
and then
it's sensing you, and then you put it in. The nice thing is it's has secure screen. So random numbers will pop up, so no one can see your pattern. Like if you do 1212 or 0000 or whatever. So anyway, that's
don't
Baldwin.
Don't give away your codes.
Baldwin touchscreen, amazing product.
You just read about half of the people's ATM codes, by the way.
Pretty much.
Yeah. 1212.
Yeah.
This is something I just replaced my smoke detector in my house.
Now.
This is not a smoke detector.
You just spoon feed it. I love you. So carbon monoxide smoke. Do you have a radon protector?
No.
You don't even know what radar is. Radon is.
I've heard of it.
Yes.
I don't know what it is.
It is a gas that comes from the ground that is in your home, poisonous. It's the number one cause of lung cancer in non-smokers. So it is a huge, huge thing.
Yeah.
So AirThings has a Wave Plus. So it reads all around air quality control in your house. So pollutants, so the top six pollutants, radon. It's the only detector that senses radon in real time. Hmm. If it senses it, you'll have a red that'll go like that. But you can literally, there's a dashboard on your phone where you can go and you can look for carbon dioxide, but radon really is, you spend like 90% of your time inside, right?
You want to make sure that
So you want to make sure the air quality a lot of times is worse in your home than it is outside.
Sometimes, frankly, if you're about to buy a house, by the way, take this with you and make sure, because radon, sometimes just luck of the draw where you're
totally. Well, and the nice thing is too, is that you can put it on your wall and magnet on,
like,
and it's battery
detector.
Power. It does, exactly.
Yeah.
But you could put it on your tabletop, so it's super easy to install. So now let's talk about some fun stuff.
Can we? Because
so
I love
LifeX.
This.
I know, she's like,
these are so
So
cool.
LifeX. So LifeX is just an amazing brand. They have so many different options for smart lighting options, 16 million colors built into them. So we're going to cut to B-roll here because this is their latest candle. So you literally can paint it with your finger. So check it out. So you go on the app. You see all the different, we're painting it there. It's showing up on the bulb. So it's just a really great,
like a
fun way for
amplify. Light bulb.
Yes, and you can schedule it for timing.
Wow,
so that's a cool little, you can put like a blue hue. So your ceiling is blue, but the bottom is white. So you can,
cool.
So anyway, so LifeX, and you can do schedules. So you can wake up to lighting, ambient lighting. So
let's say you're looking for a gift for a friend.
Yes.
To clean up their life.
Yes, exactly.
Let's say
color does enhance your mood. LifeX, seriously.
Could, yes,
LifeX,
there we go.
This can go behind your TV, just a great, and it's the most accurate color as well. So it's a really great brand, LifeX. You got to check it out. They're an Australian-based company. Amazing. So now that we're feeling good with our lightings and we're healthy, we want to be
let's
clean.
Let's feel better all over. Let's say someone always comes into the, office.
How do you do this to her?
Try to enhance your mood.
Bad
Ow.
Boy. Anyway, this is a bidet. Sorry, this is a bidet.
JJ.
So let's talk about a bidet, okay? Right? Why do we use a bidet?
Well,
because paper is not that hygienic. And water is more hygienic, yeah. And it's also environmentally friendly.
Yes.
Bio Bidet makes it super easy to make any toilet in your house have a bidet toilet seat. So this is just an attachment. So now they can cut to B-roll now so they can show it. But it literally, you just put it underneath your existing toilet seat, and voila, you have a battery-operated bidet in your house.
Whoa. I have no plug.
Look at how easy it is to install, too. Anybody can do it. You remove your existing toilet seat, add it on there. So
take it with you.
Bidets used to be fancy. Like, you know, you go in the hotel, it's like a $4,000 bidet, but not anymore. Bio Bidet has made it really easy and affordable to get into.
It has not made it to America, which stinks. Bidets, for whatever reason,
I know. I don't know why. Exactly.
I might get one of
these. It is interesting. You can bring it to a party, BYOB. Bring your own bidet.
We have two more things.
Okay, two more things. So unfortunately, I couldn't take Smarty Pans off the show floor because they were cooking in them. But it is a smart pan, pull it together. It's a smart pan, Smarty Pans. Is she being a Smarty Pan right now? And it's a smart pan. It records your recipes in real digital time. So you speak to it. So say I want to make my famous chili.
No
I say
way.
Onion. You put the onion in there. It measures. It's got weight and temperature sensors into the pan.
It's like having your mother in a pan.
You can track your whole recipe and you can share it virtually. You have these online. So it just makes cooking fun. You're keeping track of things.
I love it.
So, really quickly,
and speaking about keeping track of things, Cube. So you said, Sean, you have this, you have the keychain, right? But Cube also has, so they have the Pro now, and they have all sorts, so you can literally
stick-on
put this
sensor,
on your tool, on the back of your remote. So it's a laptop, so you can obviously have one for your phone, for your bags,
inside your expensive purse.
Absolutely.
Bingo.
So there, that you could actually clip on inside. But long story short is Cube is going to make sure that you don't lose anything. It can be there a big item. It can be a small item. It's a super easy add-on. It's great technology. Of course, download the app. Mm-hmm. And by the way, one more thing about the app. The one thing I do love about LifeX is no hub is required. So
huge.
You literally just screw it in, and then you're good to go.
The hubs are terrible.
So, but I mean, all these things are based on app-based. It's just amazing.
10 seconds.
So this is a real life mood ring, the Moto Beam, the mood beam.
So you put it on.
If you're feeling happy about something, you click happy. If you're feeling sad about something, you click sad. Then you go back and see what was making you happy or sad. So we need to leave these with you guys today.
Thank you.
Because we need when you do your yoga. Hit happy. Don't worry.
Take a look at Catherine's best buys from the floor at CES. Be the best home.com. Be the best home. Proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.